We have such a strong campus, so what we're trying to do is to bring together these experts who have expertise in different areas of science, in the arts and the humanities, and bring them together around these complex problems so that we can fuse together their expertise in different areas and solve problems that just can't be solved within a single discipline, within a single department, or even in a single college on the campus.
We have right now one of the world's most powerful computers, the Blue Water System, available to researchers across the state, across the country, and across the world.
NCSA at the University of Illinois created Mosaic. Mosaic is the first graphical web browser that was ever created. We are able to just do things that we couldn't do before because of NCSA.
Scientific visualization is the process of taking numerical data, turning it into pictures that bring insight. It makes the invisible in the data visible to human beings. Science is producing more data than ever before, and visualization is going to help us understand what's in the data. It is creating discovery within the data.
When NCSA was born, when that NSF grant came through, Larry Smarr, as the director, took out a full-page ad in the Wall Street Journal to say that we are open for business to revitalize American competitiveness. And we have really revolutionized American industry through the application of computing. One of the most exciting ways that all this plays out is not in what we plan to do with our supercomputers, but what just comes out because creative people start to use them. And we have students that come in with great new ideas that the faculty never thought of and the staff never thought of, and wonderful things come out. I see three major challenges that universities around the world are facing. The first challenge is, how do we bring teams together from different disciplines to work together to solve complex problems important to science and society? The second challenge is around computing and data. We generate more data every year. How do we handle this, and how do we harness this for science and society? The third challenge is around how universities, as engines of economic development, bring value back to their local region, to their state, and to the world. In our NCSA 2020 strategic plan, we are addressing all three of these challenges to make the University of Illinois nimble and powerful as an agent for change in the 21st century.
So what is the future of NCSA? It has to be in impacting science, it has to be in impacting industry, it has to be in impacting the students that are coming through the University of Illinois to create solutions that solve the problems of tomorrow.